Hi, I'm Sandra de Helen. I'll be reading from my book, Lesbian Humor is Not an Oxymoron. Thank you. It is always now. It is always now, and yet it is never now, because according to scientists and neurologists, now is not even possible. Now is already gone. Tomorrow comes and goes. Yesterday is always a memory. But memories are never real, so all we have is now, which is never here. So what do we have at all? All we have is our perception of now, so we had better learn to grasp it as it is, best we can, and that is all we have. Perception is all we can change, and change is all that we can count on. Air pollution. The occasion of the lunar eclipse was auspicious. My hair was flawless, and my date was giving me palpitations. Nothing could go awry. As we lay in the hammock, gazing at the sky, I felt more than savvy. At the moment I intuited the time was right, I leaned in for a kiss. She offered me a peppermint. That's hot. When I came out as a lesbian, a friend recommended a women's festival in the Ozarks. There, not everyone was nude, because any amount of clothing was optional. I wore no top. One young woman walked around in a dress with buttons down the front, but only the top two were done up. Some women wore nothing at all for the entire 7 days. Others were covered, wearing even socks and shoes. I found the experience delicious, like sipping chocolate, never gulping, ever mindful of not burning my tongue. Thank you.